Sudoku, that's the one. I do think, yes, this is Sudoku. Ah, boy, oh boy, oh boy. That would make 6, 7, 9, 11. 6, 11. Six, eight, oh boy. Can I brute force this somehow? Two, eight, 13. That's way more than that. And also my brain is just not functioning. So 6 plus 3 is 9. So that's 11. Seven plus four. So that's what? That's 4 plus 6. That's 10, 11. 6, 9, 11. Is that even how you play Sudoku? But then this also needs to be 11, right? That's 2, 6, that's 8, and 5, that's not good. 8 and 5 is 13. That's 2. Okay, that's 11. So that's 11, 11, 11. 4 plus 5, that's 9, that's 10, that's not quite good. Wait, that's 6, 6 and 6 is 12, that's not good. 2, 8, man. And now I just kinda messed this up. Oh man, I don't get it. So we got these. I think it's gonna be something else, honestly. Because Sudoku seems like it would be a bit too hard of a challenge compared to the types of stuff we had so far. We have this here. We have these symbols as well. Oh! This is progress, but not enough progress. I think the bat will be our last card. Oh, hold up. Oh, why did I leave? I didn't mean to leave the restaurant. Oh my god. Okay. So 14, that's, what's this? It's 7. Seven plus 5 is 12. That's 14. 8, that's 6, 7, that's 8. 1, 4, that's 8. So we need another 4 here. That's not good. There we go. Man. Yeah, I figured that it wouldn't be Sudoku. Sudoku would have been too difficult. Alright, one more organ to go. What are we missing? I think we just missed the place. Oh man, we can't get this. Oh yeah, we need to figure out her drink. Oh, the drink. It's a little vermi boy, a flower, a dragonfly, and a slice of lemon. Vermi boy, flower, dragonfly, slice of lemon. This is how I get into bars. Huh? Okay, we'll need to find a solution for this. Kekka. So vermi equals whatever that is, whatever that is in a triangle. I don't know the English names for things. So yeah. This again. Not good. Man. Nah, that won't work. Let's start this from scratch. easy. Those are some alright tattoos. Bugging it up here. Give me that. So whose heart does this key open? That's always gonna be the boy, huh? Oh, there we go, I forgot about this. Yay! Science lab. Wait, let's go back out. No, let's go back out. I'll find more coins. I don't think I will, whatever. Shoo shoo. Fixing it up. This is a bit uncomfortable. What? Oh, I see now. Exactly what I learned in medical school. I didn't go to medical school. That was pretty straightforward. Oh no. What? Huh? I didn't understand this one, but cool. Okay. Oh man. Ready to build our friend. Yeah, that's like, oh my goodness, we're already celebrating. And this is how I met your mother. Aww. This is a bit weird to just create yourself a lover. Who are you? Frankenstein from Penny Dreadful? The original Frankenstein, like the Mary Shelley? The original one, that didn't do that, right? It just wanted to bring someone back to life or create a creature or some shit. I don't remember, I'm old. But that was really neat. It's a good game, it's a fun game. Not sure about the message here. Suppose you could interpret it as yo, what was that? I did not like that. What was that? Anyway, I wonder if you can interpret it as like, you know, you find things you like in people, but then you eventually find all the good qualities in one person. I don't know, that feels like a stretch, and it's still not really a very healthy way to look at relationships. Was that niche? What's your interpretation of this? Waste of my... Shut your mouth. I really enjoyed it. I love this so much. How dare you? I was freaking lost in this game. You're welcome. My pleasure, honestly. Give me that tooth though.